Abdouba, c'est Yusuf, aka Kaches.
Yeah, Universal BB Boy. Who bet you fuck boys?
Okay, I had a phone call from Aminu Jibril, aka King Lion. Yo, King Lion, shout out to you. About a year ago, and he told me about this project that he wanted to do. I had no idea about it, so I had to come to him. We sat down, we spoke about it, and here we are. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie about that. This is actually my first time. Yeah, I've never been in front of a camera before. This is my first time doing this. If I'm not mistaken, I think episode 11 or 12, I was supposed to go and sleep on a grave in the cemetery yard. It was crazy, man. It was really scary, but you know, I had to do this. Yeah, it was challenging though, you know, but it was fun. It was fun. I enjoyed doing that. Yeah. It's really fun. It's really, really fun because, you know, the chemistry is there. We all have a very good relationship, and I see, to me, I don't see, like, I think we are beyond friendship. Like, the relation between us is beyond friendship. So I think we are all brothers, and it's very, very fun. Very, very, very fun. If it doesn't, I wouldn't still be in it. No. It really pays off because, you know, if you're doing something and it's not moving, I wouldn't waste my time in it. I'm enjoying it. I cannot disclose that on in the media like this. So if you want to know about it, you contact my manager, you will know. Don't worry, you can afford me. I don't want to be biased. I have a couple of people that I look up to. I love Majid Michelle, Prince David Ocel, John DeMello. Yeah, Calibos. If I want to mention names, but I love them. They're all doing something good. I pick characters from each of them, so I love everybody. Yeah, so I'm still learning, so I look up to them. Until history is made. Yeah. It's a very difficult question, you know. Truly, the name Fuckboys, it's a huge task on us, because if you go out, people will be like, yo, people know your name. So maybe call your basket or cash it. Yo, Fuckboy. This reality, we started this, so we have to accept the fact like that, so we can't do anything about it. But you know, it's just for the media and for the fans, so nothing serious about it. Of course, I show them love. If I run into a fan, I show them love. It's because without my fans, I wouldn't be here. And the kind of love that I get on the street, sometimes I ask myself, yo, is this me? And I really appreciate every single person that is showing me love and support. It's crazy. People you've never seen before showing you this kind of love. Charlie, if I appreciate them, yeah, so I show them love. I show them love, yeah. Come on, no, they are not real. Like, we just fake it. But because of, we have good directors and we have good team, so it looks real, but it's not real. We don't have sex in our movies, no. But we just fake it, but because of, we want the outcome to be nice, so it looks real, but it's not real, no. Wow, honestly, it's crazy. You know, I'm a man. My man would not die with the job. So sometimes, the thing that you wake up, how are we going to do it with the manager, you understand? So that's the only difficult or the challenges I would say I face, like, because my mom would sometimes, the sexing, Charlie, the girls with you, they be nice girls. So when I dig, if you wake up sometimes, I'll be the manager. Yeah. Okay, on Facebook, Abdulbasit Yusuf, on IG, Cassius Blood, CassizBlood, Cassius Blood, and on Snap, the same thing, Cassius Blood. I'm not on Twitter. Please stay home and stay safe. Charlie, you know, see my nose marks. Scoffer, I can't talk where I come out. Charlie, this, it is real, bro. It be real. My brothers and sisters, if I just stay safe, that be what I go for talk. Hey, Charlie, if I want to give shout out there, I'm off of the family whole time, because plenty, I go feel forget some people their name, but oh, I go feel talk, we say, Charlie, shout out to my family, my friends, close people, my fans. Charlie, if like you know be the fans, I know they're here, and Shout out to everybody who is supporting Cash's movement and Folk Boy's movement. I love you all. Yo, shout out Mami Sarah. Go!